I just did want to do a quick little demo here of what happens when I put this RF, little RF generator near the scale, just to show that there's no interference there. So that little piece of plastic weighs 1.1946 grams. So I'm just going to turn this on. I have it set there to sweep between 1.969, 1.97 gigahertz for these DNP tests. So I'm just going to move this around here. So it is currently a little blue LED flashing there. It tells me that it's currently generating RF. So I'm just going to put it underneath down here, and I'm going to be running the experiment down here on the floor. So it's 1.1945. And I'm just moving this around here. So I'm not seeing that it has any consequence. There's no interference here. And so what I'm doing is I'm just going to put this generator here. The antenna, I have it set to, I think, 15 centimeters, which is the wavelength of the frequency, 1.97 gigahertz. So I'm just putting this antenna right beside this test tube, right between the poles of the electromagnet. And it's kind of a crude setup, but I just wanted to give it a shot here. The lighting is a little better in this photo here, so it shows it more clearly. This is something else I tried, wrapping a bucket in RF shielding. This is just a view of the experiment inside the bucket. I actually got rid of the bucket because it seemed like it was having static electricity problems. So in these experiments, what I did is, instead of turning the RF generator on and off, which I did more recently, and you'll see in the next part of this video, what I did was I turned the electromagnet on and off, which kind of has its own problems with the transient change in current, so you don't get that sharp on and off. So that, I think, made my experiment not perform very well, and also I wasn't hitting the resonant frequency because that little generator is not very good for dialing that in super accurately. So there's actually a number of weeks between what I just showed and what you will see here in a moment. And this next section is very interesting because I did actually see substantial weight loss. I mean, it's on the order of a few tens of milligrams, but still it was definitely clear. And what I did differently was turn the RF on and off in a gradient magnetic field. So it's hitting there's a certain slice in the material that is responding to the RF at the Larmor frequency. I want 3, 4. See the antenna there, 4 gigahertz. A little bottle of powder there is suspended just above those magnets in the magnetic field gradient. So I've been pumping the weight out of this thing simply by turning it on and off as fast as I can, like so. That's 4 gigahertz. On, off, on, off, on, off, on, off. So the weight is now coming back. When I started, it was 41.94 something, something, something. So now it's coming back pretty fast. I got it down to nine, actually eight, nine, and some change here. And this is now a few minutes since I've been letting this sit. See, it's back 41.9549. That's kind of where I started in the beginning. So yeah, I definitely saw weight loss.